Greetings.
I think I was muted.
No, check 4321.
I hear you.
Yeah, you're coming through.
I don't know what it is. I can't get that thing to throw me the right way. Might need to raise my webcam up a little bit just so that people can see what's in my inventory, but I don't know. Guess it doesn't matter. It's pretty obvious. I'm holding onto a rebar gun and I've got the Blade Runners on. What's going on with the Oh, that's right, we gotta hook up water.
Hopefully there's some concrete in this story.
This thing's like scooting around, he's just sliding all over the place. The sliding alpha. I think that pumps backwards. We got water up here. Flowing good.
We should be getting the rubber and plastic then.
Yep. It's interesting, you load them from the top and they go to the bottom one. Would have got 60 per minute off the plastic line and then what, 15 or 20 off the rubber?
I'll take a look.
20 off the rubber. Only 4 off, or no, just 3. You got 5 producing to 3? That doesn't seem right. Something's wrong here. There should be more than that. I'm wrong. I thought it was 3 and 3 was balanced, but
30 polymer per machine, so that's a total of 150. And 40 is the total polymer consumption.
Okay. Man, I wonder what the hell I was doing wrong.
We got lots of bits of fuel. That's going to back up. Now we got to research the fuel generator so we can use the fuel.
Oh, I think I was sharding my... I don't know. I'm pretty sure I went 3 and 3 and somehow I was coming out even. Maybe I had more rubbers. That consumes 60 normally at maximum. What the hell was I doing? That consumes 40, yeah. I don't know what I was doing. Maybe he's a good murky. I feel like certain characters shouldn't be playable in bronze. Genji, probably one of them. Abathur is another one. Like, basically, if a character is a difficult to play or master, I don't think it should be playable in bronze. Because if they were good at it, they wouldn't be bronze with it. I don't mind murky. I mean, a good murky is playable in bronze. Like, I've seen good bronze murkies. Well, decent bronze. I've seen bronze murkies that could win in bronze. What the hell? Come on. The fuck? Is it stopped for some reason? We're not getting any more rubbers. I just need like four more. What the shit's going on? I don't see any rubbers going up. Oh no, they're coming. I don't know what the
they're
hell.
They're there.
Oh, yeah. Weird. Alright. We had a double Murky, double Asmodan in a brawl. It's kind of funny. It wasn't a good team.
Hey, I'm on my way to plug the plastic in.
I got it.
Oh, we're both doing that.
We need him for the next one as well, so.
Milestone reached. The manufacturer increases production complexity. A critical look at production line logistics and efficiency is recommended during integration. The truck allows for increased efficiency in transportation, automated or otherwise. New project parts enable progress to the next phase.
We're gonna need computers, rubber, and hardened frames. That's gonna pain in the nuts. How's that murky doing, girl?
This next stage needs lots of plastic, so it'll be good that I made it, make it make more plastic than rubber.
Oh, you want to check my screen? We got a resource thing. What do we call it? I think we're probably going to want the steel framed. I don't know for sure. Yeah, that is plastic thingy. Which one do you want? Do you think the metal one or the frame? Gal?
Oh, hard drive. Diluted fuel.
Well, Gal, I hate to do this, but I'm falling the hell asleep. I'm gonna have to save here in a minute. Let me know when you're ready.
Oh, anytime. I'm at the base.
Alright. I'll probably be back in 5-6 hours. I wanted to play with someone with Hagby tonight, but I don't think I'm gonna be awake to.